basically try to link sociology with media. I teach that only. Politics and media, cultural studies and all that. And film as a medium to teach. Then you will ask me, what is good teaching, what is good education? As education that is steeped in the values of non-violence, anti-war, peace, justice. Or peace tabhi aayegi jab justice hoga. Dangde Basanti, ab Bhagat Singh ne jo likha hai, wo abhi aapke samne rakho. Aur film mein jis tarah se Bhagat Singh ke vichar pesh kiye gaye hain, usko compare karo. Aasman zameen ka farak hai. That is a very lofty word. I agree, but all great films have also got that as reflection in your mind, in their mind. You take any filmmaker, or take any film movement, no? Italian neorealism dekhiye, German expressionism dekhiye, Japan mein kaun-kaun se filmen chali hain, Hiroshi Teshigahara se leke Daisuke Ito ke filmmakers dekh lijiye, Bharat mein kaun-kaun se filmen chali hain, aur kyun chali hain, jo sab segments mein jinhonne appeal kiya hai, ab sab dekh lijiye, then you will see the yardstick of what is good cinema.